Rear axles that are adjusted with shims may have shims on each side of the suspension. In this example, we will use the shims located here, on the left side. To make corrections, loosen the lock bolts and add or subtract shims based on the computed change displayed at the aligner. Once the correction is made, raise and then lower the axle to relax the suspension. Recheck the measurements, and when finished, tighten the lock bolts to specifications.